The goal of the Extending Academic Analytics Program at New Mexico State University is to improve student success and diversity in engineering education. We do this by offering a peer mentoring program, which has two impacts. The first impact is it gives students in our program a chance to get extra help outside the classroom. It also helps students in our program by giving them employment opportunities to act as a peer mentor.
It has brought a lot of inclusion here at NMSU, especially from my peers. It's a sense of a support system and resources all around us, and you have your peers to help you and guide you through the whole process of getting this degree.
I know that the ability for us to hire our own students and have them be employed within the department has been a real benefit to many of our students who need to work either part or full time to support their discipline. So their ability to stay engaged with their degree while they're helping their fellow students has been very important.
We're very excited about this project from the Department of Education. It does benefit and gets benefited by a couple of initiatives in the College of Engineering, the learning communities of engineers, and the Leadership Institute, or the initiatives which are designed to make sure that students get help in academic and non-academic issues.
At the beginning with freshmen and sophomores, some of them tend to move when things get so very difficult. So with our program, we can help them stay here, get better grades, get a better understanding of the subjects, and keep moving between our department, or electrical engineering department, and don't move to other places because they don't feel like they're good enough or they're not succeeding in it. So that's what I think the future of us should be, like keep helping these students to stay in our department and help them be better at what we do.
I also know that our graduate students are developing new ways that are becoming more common practice for being TAs in our program, more proactively reaching out to the students. Things like supplemental instruction and exam reviews are becoming the expected standard for their interaction with students as teaching assistants within our program.
This is a real growth opportunity for our students because it gives them an opportunity to practice what they've just learned in the classroom by explaining it to our other undergraduate students.